Welcome back, everybody, to episode 3 of Skyblock FTB hard mode. Yes. I think I dyed my bed since the last time. But today, we are going to have to start ore doubling, of course. Everybody wants to double their ore. This is working perfectly. See, this barrel, if this was a barrel, it'd be halfway full already. So, I put another one over here just because, and I don't know why it's doing that lighting glitch. Now, I was going to make an infinite water source, and I remembered, oh yeah, I don't have a bucket, and oh yeah, that's kind of a pain in the butt. So, we're going to go ahead and go to sleep, make it daytime. So yeah, for ore doubling, we're going to need clay. Which means we're going to need a lot more water. Yeah. And then for a bucket, we need clay. So, well, we did... Hang on. Let's see. Remember how to open your inventory, Diggling. Okay, bucket. We need an iron plate. Not that one. Not that. There. You can only get a forge hammer, okay? Okay. But to get the forge hammer, we have to have treated sticks. And this is the only way we can get this bucket. And the only way to get that bucket would be to have creosote oil, which means we need a coke oven. So, we need lots of clay. So yeah. We're gonna be here a while. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. I'm gonna be getting some clay together. Some wood for more barrels. Trying to remember, that needed practically, let's leave me at 8. So it needs 2 blocks per thing, and we're gonna need 15. So 30 clay blocks. Would make a liquid transfer node, but it needs a bucket too. So, yeah, same. Otherwise, we would be golden, but at this point in time, nope. Yeah, we don't have clay buckets, so. Let's see. Reservoir. Spell it right. Needs a cauldron, which requires iron plates and fused quartz, which we ain't got. So. So yeah, we're gonna be here a while. So we'll be back. Well, we're still waiting for it to rain, but I thought we'd set up our automatic dirt maker. So that's what we're going to do right now. I actually probably should get some more iron going. As y'all saw in that little speed up clip, little fudge. I thought I had already cooked up some iron, but apparently not. I was trying to get the stuff ready for a liquid transfer node, so I got some more diamonds and some more lapis. I need to get some more redstone, but this chest got full, so I was crushing the sand into dust, blah blah blah, gravel, dust, sand, whatever, all the way down the line. But now we're going to make a couple of caches for leaves and dirt. So hopefully we can get this started. Actually, we have enough for that, so. Oh well, I'm sure we'll use another chest somewhere. Okay. Nope, whoops. There we go. So hopefully, just make another one of these. Okay, so this should work. Let's see. I don't want it to be in the way, so we'll put it right here. No. And we'll do. And then this. And hopefully this works. Okay, so now because I've never tried it with caches, this is the point. And now we shall I was about to try and vein miner this, and we don't have vein miner in this particular pack. Which this big tree was the reason why I was like, oh, we can get a lot of leaves from it. Vein miner blossom. Oh yeah, we don't have vein miner. Okay. Let's see. It does work. Sweet. Okay. I mean, I wouldn't know why it wouldn't work, but well, you never know. You get the auto dirt going, make some dirt, so when we need dirt, we'll have it. Yeah, but yeah, we're still waiting for it to rain. It's just like, that's just the way it is, isn't it? You know, when you don't want it to rain, it's raining, and then when you do want it to rain, it never does, so. Okay. we go. And we can get one more. The rapid despawn of leaves was one thing I thought should definitely be in vanilla that isn't yet. But it can hurt you, I mean. But there we go. We have auto dirt now. And hopefully the next time you see me, it's rained and we have clay. Yay, it's finally raining. As you can see, while I was waiting, I've built out the platform even more. I built myself a water tank. This is where the endless pool will go once I can make a bucket. But I thought, you know what, let's make a water tank too. And yes, and I went ahead and made like 30 of these things. So, oh, I can't believe it. It's finally, I mean, what day is it? Does it say? I can't remember. It's been forever. Hours. I've been waiting for hours for this to happen. So yeah. I need to get up here. Yeah, it's been so long, I don't even think the episode's gonna get out on time, and I think I'm gonna change the time because school starts soon, and if I put it out on at 3, that gives me all day to work on it if I need to. So, but I can't believe it. Finally it rained. It's only rained one other time. And it was like the second or third day or something, and so yeah. Finally rained. But I was sifting, and I mean, this is full. We have like 100 plus dirt now. Yeah, but we're like totally out of wood because I made the platform bigger. I don't like making it bigger on one side and not the other, so I was just going around and around with slabs. So yeah. Can't believe it. It's finally rained. I was gonna say, why isn't it going any higher? Okay, that's fine. Keep getting stuck on the chest. Oh, it's full again. Here we go. It's like we might actually even get enough clay to make a smeltery right off. I wasn't planning on that, but hey, whatever works. I thought I was gonna have to like grind out making clay again for the smeltery bricks too, but make some more dust while we're reading. Of course, I said, hey, I'm going to start recording because it started raining, and that's, you know, my daughter's all, like, all up in the business and making noise. Teenagers, you know. Some of you are teenagers, so you really should know. And just as you should know, from a parent, it's kind of annoying. But then maybe one day you'll have kids too and find out just how annoying it is. Now the cat's acting like a nut too. So. Can't believe it. Finally raining. So happy. I really wish my cat would knock it off. I don't know what she's doing. It's not my cat. I'm not particularly fond of cats. But my son wanted a cat. And she decided, I live here now. So, that's why we have a cat. I didn't anticipate being able to get so much clay, so I didn't have the dust ready. But to fill up again. Yeah, I know that's not the prettiest thing, but again, I was bored basically trying, just waiting for it to rain. So I thought, you know what, let's just build something here that'll collect some water. It's almost full. Nice. I don't know how I'm gonna get this stuff out. So. I've never used one of those before, but whatever works. Okay, almost ready. We're almost ready again. Ah. Yeah, like I said, I didn't anticipate being able to get enough clay for a coke oven and a smeltery at the same time, but hey, if I can do it, great. But I definitely got enough for interaction, stuff for a world interaction. It's like, that filled up. I made the platform bigger. We got 100-something dirt. We had like 108 dirt. It's just like, oh my gosh. Okay. And we're going ahead and getting the lava ready. So, for when we need that. So I was wondering, because I even had stopped sleeping, so yeah, it's been hours. Because I was afraid that me sleeping was making it so it wouldn't rain. So I haven't slept since like the first or second day or something like that. And so, I mean, I think the last time I actually slept was actually on the camera. So, yeah. I mean, I didn't think it actually would matter, because it's like, it's not. Usually it starts afterwards, you know, after you would wake up. So, I know I've, you know, slept in other instances where it didn't matter if it was raining or not, and it rained, so. So yeah, that should be enough. Actually, this should be enough for the smeltery, and that should definitely be enough for the coke oven. So, but we're just gonna keep getting clay, because, you know, the next time we need it, we'll have it. But this episode's running long. So, wrong button. So we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.